Example 15. So what is the first step? So I think it should be very easy. Okay, you can see that the terms does not arrange in order, so you have to rearrange that. So I will put 12x squared be the first term, because this one is positive. Positive 呢, 我通常都行先的，或者 x 呢，我通常会行先的，如果两个都是 positive 的话，那 rearrange 那些 term， 执一执靓它先。咁呢度都係一樣啦，咁你發現咧就呢個個 term 咧都係擺得唔靚嘅 ，OK 呢個中間嘅 term 應該放翻喺中間。咁呢兩個邊個擺頭尾咧？咁我可以將呢個擺頭嘅。如果你想將 d square 擺頭嘅話咧都得，不過請你抽個 negative 出嚟。咁我咧就 rearrange 個 term 啦，我就咁樣 rearrange 算啦。咁我咧就唔將個 negative 咧擺前面。咁但係咧你亦都可以嚇，你亦都可以咧係抽個 negative 出嚟。咁就變咗做咧係 d square plus 2cd and then minus 8c square， 咁都得嘅。OK， 咁但係我唔抽個 d 出嚟啦，咁所以咧就我會咁樣做就算啦。咁跟住第二個 step 係點咧？咁然後第三個 step 又係點咧？So I think this question is very similar to the previous question, so I will not repeat again and again, okay? So I think you can handle that. Okay, so that's it for this video.